Yo, what's up guys, World here, and welcome to a brand new commentary here today over some Black Ops 2 gameplay. And now I've been recording a lot of Black Ops 2 lately, and the reason why I haven't done any live comms is actually because, like, I don't know, I did a gameplay and it's just demotivated me because I did this really awesome gameplay with the DSR, I went like 33-2, and it's not even on my theater for some reason, and the recording messed up, it didn't save properly, the process just like completely failed. But anyway, in today's video I'm going to be talking to you guys about like why I started YouTube, and I've been doing it for like a year, well I've had the channel up for a year let's say, and I used to do a bit of FIFA videos, now I've obviously skipped ahead and doing some Call of Duty. And the reason why I actually started doing it is because I'm inspired by a lot of people, and such as COD people and FIFA YouTubers, mainly the COD YouTubers. I actually watch Ali, I watch Elite Shot, and FIFA YouTubers, I watch Road to Shore, I watch My HD Gamer, you know, all these FIFA YouTubers with like millions of subscribers, and they just kind of inspire me, and I just thought, you know what, I had nothing to do, so one day I just decided, you know what, let's make a channel and let's name it Top God HD, because back in the day I used to watch like a guy with a similar name to my name now, I forgot his name, it's like Bob God or something, and I decided to change my name to Top God HD because obviously I record HD content. And yeah, it's pretty much why, to be honest, and it's a bit weird, probably, you're probably thinking, you know, you're catting off him or whatever, but you know, his name is slightly different, you know, different capitals every now and then in the name. But anyway, yeah, I decided to, you know, make a channel. I mean, I had a no capture card at the time, I mean, I was just recording, like, with my, my flipping camera, let's say. And that was really newbie, and I had a channel before this, and it was called Tobs, though, believe it or not, what a newbie name, I know it's kind of gay. I had a channel called that, and it was pretty weird, because like I used to record with a camera, doing some MW2 live comms, because that's what it was all about back in the days, when I was like 10 or 11 years old, I used to do Modern Warfare 2 gameplays, and I sucked completely, and I wasn't very good. But anyway, I just started, like a few years later then, I just started to make a channel called Top God HD, and it's a really good name, I think, and I'm happy with my channel so far. You guys have shown so much support over the year of me doing YouTube, my journey. I might actually do a YouTube journey video, so stay tuned for that. Anyway guys, I am going to end this video shortly, and that's why I started YouTube. One day I just, you know, got out of bed, started making a YouTube channel. I was like recording with a netbook at the time, so it's really bad, and now I've obviously got myself a really nice laptop, a really good microphone, as you can hear right now. This microphone is pretty good, and the reason why it's been kind of lame in my previous videos is because I've been speaking so close to it on the wrong setting. So as always guys, hope you have enjoyed this like YouTube little story thing. I hope you have enjoyed this video, I really hope you do, and yeah, peace out.